until, you know, when we get to the actual world. Hopefully soon, so that way I can find the last seven, the remaining lucky emblems from the Big Hero 6 world. Now,
but here we are.
Oh, Roxas and Joan.
Shouldn't you say goodbye to your real home? Why?
It's his friend.
I'm not here to fight. Relax. Hey! You can't eat all this. Why did you buy three of them? One for Roxas? And two for good luck?
I don't know.
Because I felt like it, okay? Why are you here? Got it memorized? Back when we were still friends, we used to sneak into the castle. Yeah. And we made a friend there, a girl. We apprenticed to Ansem the Wise to rescue her.
Yeah, and we failed. One day she was just gone.
You gave up.
I did not give up. One day we're apprentices. The next, Ansem the Wise is up and vanished. The day after, we're nobodies. Day after that, we're doing icky jobs for Xemnas. I couldn't keep up with you.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So, you found her? I helped you rise up the ranks, so I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose. I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it! Wise up already and just quit!
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend. Gone forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back. All of them. Especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
The marks under your eyes, they're gone.
Yeah. Don't need them.
Always told you they'd stop you from crying. The upside down tears.
Would you get lost? I'll clobber you tomorrow.
I expect no less.
Not for Jim, but someone else. Oh.
How long have you known that I was with you? You did save me.
What the frick?
I think you came along for a reason. I didn't make much of myself as a replica. I was a failure, and after you and Sora moved on, my body fell to ruin and the darkness took my broken mind. I was all ready to give up and let it happen, and then you showed up. You took that as a sign? Maybe. I'd rather face my end with you than in darkness.
So he's
That's
the replica.
What you want? Yeah. But I'm not done yet. Got one last thing to see through.
So that's replica Riku.
Take the time you need.
Yeah.
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
Arn.
He said he needed time to himself.
Never mind. What the frick?
Let's let him be. Here.
Oh.
Huh?
Yes, so he's sharing the coffee.
Tomorrow's fight will be our toughest yet.
And Riku's sharing one with
be
himself.
Part of your life, no matter what.
The replica. Well, not really,
Kairi,
but it's just.
I'll keep you safe.
Let me keep you safe.
I wonder if they can draw better now. That's from the other one. Oh. What if the hard ending is that Kairi actually frickin' dies? And Sora goes
it's hard to accept that Kairi is actually victim.
No.
She doesn't like Sora or
She likes Aqua. She likes Go-Go. Finally!
What the frick?
Yeah, there's only two. Yeah, there's only one more world left. I don't know, but we have to get. Wait, we can't go to it yet. The eclipse. No. I want to find the stuff for this first. Oh. There we go. Oh, I'm still going. Alright, yeah. What? This is it, Justin. Very end, once I find all these lucky emblems. Okay, find the next spawn in the South District save point. Or locate it by exploring the city. Okay, South District. There we go. Day? They have a bite. Once you reach the South District save point, turn around and climb the building directly behind you. In the distance, you'll see a large statue of a woman holding a fan. Well, these are the last lucky emblems that we need to get. I don't think the final world will have any, but knowing Kingdom Hearts, they probably do. So we just need to get up to the. We just need to get up to the live building here, and it should be up over there.
Let's see.
There's the first, there's the second one. Alright. Oh wow, that's all the way there? Okay. That's not number two. That's number four. Alright, the next one. The second lucky collected, interact with the South District save point and choose the spawn at night, as the third lucky emblem is only collected at night when you spawn in. Head of the building that faces the M building. Near the sun. Across from you, you should see the. Okay, so now we gotta go back to the safe spot. Again. Night. Okay. faces the M building near the designated site. So,
come on, fellas.
Just gotta go up this building and find the one that has the M. Ah, all right. Find the building that's facing. Alright.
Let's see.
There it is. Alright, the next one.
We'll find some ingredients around here.
Ooh. Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Where? Oh, frick.
Let's see.
Okay. Alright, let's see where those are placed on the Lucky Emblem area. Okay, so in a row here. Alright, so the next one is from the south district. Hop on the building to building until you notify that you've reached the central district. Then look in a circular building with green vents on top. Near one of the green vents, in a red banner in Japanese letters. You'll be able to find. Just to be sure, we need to know what it looks like. Okay. So the central district. Okay. Here we go. Alright. Right. For a circular building with green fence up. Circular building. Alright, so we're not in the middle. We need to get to Central District. Ah, over there. There it is.
Let's see.
Alright. And on the next one. I think this is it. Yep.
Let's see.
After collecting six legumes. And there it is. There we go. This is in a building with ascending steps, so maybe it's on the other side of it. Oh, there's a chest. Yep, there it is.
Let's see.
And the next one. Unless this is the one we need. Oh, this is the one we need. Never mind. That is so, like, placed, like, ridiculously, and not look at the balloons around me. It's a two blue balloons. So, two blue balloons. Where? Are they near us? Two blue balloons. This is the first one. The second one is... it's a red one. There it is.
Yes.
And that blue balloon, not the one that they told you from, but frickin' should have worded that better.
Let's see.
Why can't I take it? Oh, I'm at the max, dang it.
Let's see.
I don't like the... take a picture of something I don't need. This. Alright, let's swap it.
Nice!
You have photographed all the lucky emblems obtained. Mickey clasp.
Thank you, Sora.